All right, we're here to make D2 great again. I'm currently on my way to protect D2 and make reserve a safe place for all you guys. I'm gonna be the hero you never knew you needed. You're welcome. Okay, we're 5 minutes in and it looks like the D2 server room is full.
Are you alone?
Course. You want to be friends?
Let me hear what you actually sound like. Stop doing that dumbass voice.
This isn't my voice.
Yeah, right. No friends.
Are you
Make a run for
ratting?
it. You can literally run for it. The door's open. No, I just heard you on my way here. If you run straight in, you can make it in. You know, the door's open for D2.
It's a lie.
You sound like Chris Chan. You sound like Chris Chan.
Who's that?
He's some fruity guy.
I like fruits.
Hi.
Okay, bye.
Wait, where are you going?
Not D2?
All right, fine. I'm friendly. I'll let you go.
Hey, yo, fuck these guys. I'm gonna cuck them and make them waste their time all raid while they enjoy their sausage fest in the dark corner over there. I'm gonna rat, I mean, save every PMC that comes through here and use my grenade launcher to help them extract. All right, yeah, that's the plan. Nice. That's one PMC saved. Looks like he's not gonna get ratted anytime soon. If there's one more here, there's no way he shows himself in front of that doorway. There's just no way. I gotta check. Oh, that's another one saved. It's two PMCs. Don't worry. I'm gonna keep all their gear safe in my stash. Keep it nice and cozy. Noise. That's another person that just helped extract. I'm a goddamn Tarkov philanthropist. Oh, this guy definitely came to rat. Runs down to D2 and closes this door. There's levels to this rat game. I'm about to teach this guy a lesson. Let's wait for him to kill some people and deliver me some roubles. I think our boy just won. Let's let him loot up. So, let me get this straight. A rat kills a few rats, loots them, and then gets killed by another rat. This is beautiful. This is peak Tarkov. All right. Helped another PMC extract with my bullets, and I protected D2. Easiest raid of my life. GG. Enough for today. We now detube all the rats and sent many PMCs back to the lobby where they'll be safe and sound. It's not easy being a hero, but you know, someone has to do it. On a serious note, the support from you guys has been undeserved and really appreciated. So sincerely, thank you for watching. Also, stick around for more random bloopers and comments. Subscribe if you enjoyed at least one moment in this video. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm not gonna extract in time. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, I stayed way too long. I'm gonna sleep. Bro, stop.
Why do you want me to stop, brother? If you can talk your way out of this, I'll let you live.
What? You'll let me live? I'll let you live.
Yes.
The fuck?
Oh, really now?
Yeah.
Alright, come at me, boy.
You come at
Let's
me.
Let's do this.
Push me, pussy.
Yeah, you won't walk in the water.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep, this guy's going D2. He deserved it. Make sure he's dead.
This is on, yeah, office. On the,
around that general area? Okay.
Yeah, right in offices. The first two offices. Just fucking crouching with a shotgun. Shoots me once, I'm dead.
Cheeky breeky. Any scavs?
Yeah, there's a couple scavs on there. I killed two player scavs.
Yo, any loot down here, bro?
That's a scav AI dying.
Yeah, what happened?
Oh.
I think he's pretending to be a player scav.
I got a POC though down here.
Oh, nice, bro.
Sir.
Wait, where are you? Where are you?
He didn't check his corner and I just.
Where are you?
I got him.
Did you troll his ass?
Wait,
yes, sir.
Yo, I'm gonna go get into my smart.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That's so fucked.
Dude, what a spot.
Dude, you look like MF Doom.